today, I'm gonna tell you a beautiful poem. And it's called The Barrel That Laughs.
Yeah.
You're gonna love it too. Because if you don't, you're totally sorry. Okay, here we go. In years gone by, there was a woman of beauty. Tra-la-la-la-dee. One day she gave birth, but complained of her girth. So she thought of one thing she might try.
Yeah.
With beauty and care, she both dressed in their Sunday best.
I'm in heaven. Mm-hmm. I'm in heaven. Mm-hmm. But my heart beats so that I can feel me.
She scurried to some dumpsters nearby.
Yeah.
She put him in there.
He was out of her hair.
Tra-la-la-la-la-dee.
Isn't it pretty?
Her showed up then. And out for lunch they strode. Tra-la-la-la-dee.
I'm in heaven. Mm-hmm. I'm in heaven.
They would never hear the screams of her dear. Why, she had a crest to be thin. One day she woke deep in her neck. Tra-la-la-la-dee, what is this strange boiling? This all squealing and whirling inside the barrel she would go. Sir, up from the barrel, a red and clean. Each bone sparkling red and brown, for 3 billion infinities, up and down and around she would go. Tra-la-la-la-dee. Tra-la-la-la-dee. Now it's just you and me. We made pudding from dear mommy's heart. For all of the stare and all of the dear, it's how I came to be me. Yay! Oh, sir. Tra-la-la-la-dee.
Yay! Everybody, yay!
You see, when my mommy and her girl came home, I was past dead. So, I ate them both.
Yay!
Poor mommy. Poor little thingy. Because I'm on and on and never shut up. Because she might have the right idea, but here we are. I ate her up. And that's my first sweet story. I hope you liked it. And if you don't, you totally suck. Bye.